What's up, my peoples? I'm gonna make this really quick. You know, in light of this whole Layzie Bone offset thing that's been going on, a couple people have been asking me, who is Layzie Bone? Not a lot of people. I'm not the most popular guy in the world, but you know, every now and then you see me sliding around with a Bone Thugs and Harmony hat, but you also see me with a Jay-Z 444 hat. So, couple people kind of asked me, who's this guy Layzie Bone? Which is fair enough. I mean, that's just the way life is. I'm pretty sure there's somebody out there with a couple pairs of Jordans that have no idea who he is. So I just decided to put together a little video just explaining who he is. It's not an in-depth video or anything like that. It's not long. It's actually really short, just explaining who he is. So check it out.
Nigga won't be fucking with the haters in the 9-7. All over the heaven, that's my mission. Second, I'm breaking through the form of the bitch. And when the shit young, niggas won't be slipping. Nigga fall a victim, really what's happening? I'm a victim just cause I'm racking. Stacking my cheese in an always. Did it with none to lose to be capping. I really don't blame you, motherfuckers. It's true, my calls, my calls around. Since I did what it is, it's fast for the price and the chance. And I'm ready to throw down. I load on your third and motherfucking. In a row so cool with niggas like you. Just be disrespecting the game before I had a little money. Niggas was hating me, jealous for nothing. Wrecking my gear and thinking it's funny. Get around, pretty good nigga be fronting. But I'm just hustling, struggling, juggling. With a lot of frustration, living this nation of stagnation. With a fucked up situation I'm facing.
So there you have it. There's an explanation in my words of who's Layzie Bone is. I'll be doing, I don't know, maybe two more videos just explaining who's Layzie Bone to those who don't know. I mean, it's a lot of people in the world. I find it pretty fair. There's some people who don't know who he is. So yeah, holla, it's your boy, some guy named Mike. I don't want to be a rapper. It's my video just explaining who's Layzie Bone. I'll do about one or two more. Oh yeah, and really important, man, thanks to all of my subscribers and followers and, you know, anybody that supports this. Again, I'm not the most popular guy in the world, but some of you actually comment, some of you actually like, some of you actually subscribe. I personally think that's really freaking cool. So I appreciate that. For real, for real. Thank you.
Who was that cutting with a tongue like a double-edged sword? Talking out the neck like we wouldn't push for. But we murdered you niggas in red circles while you niggas said we live for competition, but it wasn't unfold. Shit got born, back to the hood with a thugs and a face. So back in the hood, took my money and my trophies and my plaques to the hood. Niggas wasn't going out, Hollywood not ball. We keep it together, thuggers, ruggers from the 9-9. My favorite hustle been around the world a couple times. Check the record, you can see I'm working double time. Give them something they can feel when I'm on the grind. Let the gangsters ride in the summertime, shine real bright. If you wanna get down, let the top back slow. Take a drag of the drone, cause it's wrong time now. You can burn that now.